Remove the power supply from the system. Loosen the VIN, ground, and RTN screws on the power supply terminal block, and then disconnect the power cords from the power supply.